really cool, huh? Oh,
I love you too.
Another day, another video. This time we are keeping it cute and simple. Today we are going to witness something so cute that has the potential to steal your heart and bring joyous tears. We are going to take a look at cute couples on internet. None other than Alex, who's also known as Inquisitormaster, and ZacharyZaxor, who have hopped in a ship filled with romantic stuff and cute moments that their fans enjoy when they are together. Here are some top ZALEX moments you wouldn't want to miss out on. Halloween happiness. Alex and Zach both love to explore and try out stuff. During Halloween, they both decided to go and get pumpkins from the pumpkin patch. They had a lot of fun doing crazy stuff, and they even uploaded their selfies. The smile they had was so cute. Boy, trust me, this is not something you want to miss. They walked into a house of horrors and made everyone feel so lively with their adorable aura together. Speaking in Spanish. Alex and Zach make such a cute pair. Ask anyone and everyone would agree over that. They have a thing, unexplainable between them, that every other couple wishes to have. Once when they were streaming while playing Roblox was one such memorable moment when Alex spoke in Spanish to Zach and he went blank trying to understand what her love said. Alex speaks Spanish fluently as she was raised in a home where everyone spoke Spanish every day. Zach tried to take the help of a Google translator to try and speak Spanish. If this wasn't cute enough, stick with us. We have a lot of cute moments of these lovebirds. Talks on TikTok. Alex and Zach not only have a fan base on YouTube, but they are also a pretty popular TikTok couple as well. They look absolutely lovable in those videos they make. Let's look at a few of them. The Hot Boyfriend Check Challenge. One particular, the Hot Boyfriend Check Challenge, where Alex shows her love focusing the camera towards Zach, laying beside her, he makes a sweet move with his hand then. Fans went on fire while watching the moment. The Slow Dance. They both uploaded quite a few dancing videos. They are already such lovely dolls. Just imagine them dancing around with those smileys on their faces. Their slow dance video was one good piece of cute work. They just made it look magical, being one perfect pair. Catch Me Zach. They both kept uploading almost every trend that follows TikTok. This one is worth mentioning here as we are talking about their cute moments. Alex runs towards Zach and he has to catch and raise her as she jumps into his arms. Perfect, isn't it? Story on how they met. Zach on a video did a storytelling about his life and how he bumped and found the love of his life, Alex. It started with simple and casual playing games and having fun. Eventually, he fell in love with her and he absolutely loved the way she was. They went on dates and things happened and they were now in a romantic relationship. Zach mentioned that Alex had helped him throughout a lot of the situations. Isn't it delightful to hear? He loved her so much that he moved to Texas just to be with her all the time. Just imagine, that is a massive step to take. Zach surprises Alex through animals. If you are familiar with their videos, you would already know that Alex just loves animals. Zach is a wonderful boyfriend who surprises her by getting what she wants. Alex wanted a white furry, specific breed of kitten, and Zach, being a person who wants to keep her happy, bought it and named it Daniel, even though knowing she would change that. He walked into her room, holding little Daniel in arms. Alex, who was busy with her work on the desktop, was left awestruck. She was filled with joy, tears, seeing her love get her the kitten she ever wanted. This was so rich in emotions to watch as she was overjoyed. Alex was gifted a puppy by Zach on a YouTube anniversary. Zach headed out on a morning without notifying anyone and came back with a cute, adorable little puppy. This also a cute moment of theirs where Alex hugged both Zach and the puppy being surprised. Valentine's Day surprise. This is undoubtedly the best moment of Zalex's cute moments. Zach decided to surprise Alex on Valentine's Day as this is the most awaited day by all couples. Celebrating this has become an ancestral thing now. Zach, with the help of his friends, made all the arrangements required to make an evening that Alex would remember for the rest of her life. Zach went a bit extra and brought 1,000 roses for his rose. Yup, you heard it. They set up a room filled with hundreds of balloons with heart ribbons tailed to it, floating from the ceiling, covering the entire room, and a teddy bear as large as his love for her, with 1,000 roses in front. Alex was stunned by watching all these efforts made by her and maybe experience more love towards Zach, which cannot be put down in words. As to admire his efforts, she hugged and kissed him with tears filled with joy. Isn't this all the couples expect in their relationships? Aren't they the cutest? Let us know which one of these was your favorite. That's all we have for today. Hope you liked it. Thanks for watching these lovebirds being cute together. If you like this, tune in for more such content, and a sub to the channel would be appreciated.